fight on the beaches, we'll fight on the landing grounds, we'll fight in the fields and in the streets, and we will never surrender. They think it's all over. It is now. England have done it. They have won the World Cup.
The 2012 Olympic Games goes to London.